Morning, friends. So today we are going great white shark cage diving. This is going to be epic. So just checked out of a hotel, got an Uber to the waterfront, trying not to get run over. Be epic. It's about 8:20 in the morning and we've got the beats going on. Don't know if you can hear it. It definitely wakes me up. About halfway, or maybe not, a bit over halfway. I've driven for about an hour and a half. An hour to go, and we're there. Has been raining, but it looks like it's clearing up. Should be right. Thanks, buddy.
All right, cheers.
So we just arrived, so we'll have something to eat, sign our lives away on an indemnity form, safety brief, and we're off. Oh boy.
You can breathe clearly, you can see the sharks in front of you. They are surface predators.
And once we get them all work on one side of the boat,
here we go. Leaving the safety of shore. We're about to have our first great white shark sighting. This is going to be epic. This is Gladys, the fake seal. It's a secret weapon, apparently. It attracts the great white sharks. Wow, that shark was massive. Oh boy. Got my GoPro, so you can see some underwater footage as well. Okay, As you can see, that is crazy. That was epic. Obviously, you'll see some footage. That was the best, obviously. Visibility was not great under the water. Awesome experience. So glad we found someone that was still going and still got to get it under the water. It was just epic. Absolutely epic. So I head back to shore and we just spotted a whale. Just because it couldn't get any better. Been thinking the nights when we went out together, but it was us against the world. Now I'm just calling to let you know it. Ooh, I ain't been thinking about you, been thinking about you. So we just had an epic day, great white shark diving, which was unreal. The water was pretty cold. Probably the second time, we got two rounds in the water each. So the second round was actually definitely colder than the first, for sure. Yeah, I got some footage on the GoPro, which you've already seen by now. Hopefully it was good. It was definitely, the water definitely was not as clear as you would have hoped. It was still pretty epic. Seeing them up close was unreal. Good footage there. Yeah, so we've just transferred hotels, this hotel for one night, because tomorrow we fly home, we'll start the journey home. So this will be a big day. Fly from Cape Town to Johannesburg, which is 2 hour flight. Johannesburg to Sydney, which is about 12 hours, and then Sydney to Melbourne, it's about an hour and a half. So that's going to be a big day of travel tomorrow, which gets us back into Melbourne Monday night. Not 100% sure of the time. Yeah, and that'll be it. It's crazy to think it's already come to an end. It's been epic. So, I'll show you the hotel room.
Right, let me show you.
This is the bathroom. Got the two beds. Looks like a psychiatrist's chair. And this is our view. Table Mountain, just there. Probably head out for dinner. And that'll probably be it for the night. Though, gym is open 24 hours here, so I may do a session. Consider I've only done two this week. Yeah, I'll probably do a session. That's the current plan.
Decided at the gym. So chilling for about half an hour.
Shoulders and arms and abs. It's not always easy sometimes, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. I'm gonna be honest. The hotel we're staying at, the quality everywhere else in the hotel is absolutely amazing. I was expecting a bit better gym than this. But you know, as I say, gotta do what you can with what you have. What are leg machines? What are they trying to say? I need to do legs. Alright, here we go. Warm up. Move to work and set. The one thing awesome about this hotel gym is you get a sick view when you're working out. Check it out. That's the waterfront over there. Yeah, I can barely hold this camera. The shoulder's killing. Alright, one superset left. Hello. I did shoulders, biceps, and abs. Didn't do tries because tomorrow I'm actually gonna do chest and tries. So we might actually go to the pool right now. Close at 10, it's about 9 o'clock now. So we'll see. So after an epic day, great white shark cage diving. So I decided to come have a sauna. This is a sauna in here. And check out the view. That's pretty epic. And that'll be it for the night. Tomorrow we head home. So today's been a big day, it's been awesome. We'll see you tomorrow for the journey home.